IAF is a great help when shooting portraits. In order to use it, you have to assign the function to a custom key button. Which one you use is up to you, just make sure your thumb can reach it conveniently. If, for some reason, the camera can't detect the eyes, it will jump to face detection instead, even if face detection is deactivated. There are some situations when IAF may not function. For instance, when the person is wearing sunglasses, the front hair is covering the eyes, when the eyes are closed, etc. The IAF employed in the 7R Mark II is not limited to single AF, but also available when using continuous AF.